Good day, everyone. Okay, so we have here another topic for mathematics in the modern world, which is the exercise set 1.1. Okay, so let's solve some of the questions. Okay, so the question is that determine what comes next in the given patterns. Okay, and the next question is substitute the given values in a formula for the population growth and find the missing quantity. Okay, so for number one, we have A. So next to A is B. The next to C is D. A, B, okay, so A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. So therefore, our answer is J for number one. Okay, so this is J. Okay, so letter J. The next, we have 3, 6, and 12. Okay, so these are multiples of 2. Okay, so we multiply 3 times 2, which is 6. 6 times 2 is 12. Then 2 times 12 is 24. And then we have here is 96. So 96 times 2. And our answer is 96 times 2. And that will be 192. So our answer for number 3 is 192. The next, for number 6, we have P. So the missing quantity is A. So we write the formula. So A is equals to P. P is 680,000 times 2.718 exponent to R. Okay, so this is the exponent, symbol for our exponent or power. R is 12, so 12 divided by 100, because 12 is in percent, so 2 times 12, so 0.12 multiplied by times 8 years. Okay, and then we have A is equals to 680,000 times 2.718, okay, to the power of, okay, so 8, this is 8, okay, so 0.12 divided by 8, times 8 rather, so 0.96, so 0.96. So we have A is equals to 680,000 times, okay, so we have E to 0.96, and we have 2.61, so this is 2.61169 or 7. Okay, then we multiply 680. So A, therefore A is equals to 680,000 times 2.6117, and that will be 1.7 million. Okay, so 1,775,956. Okay, so that's the solution for number 6. Okay, for number 8, R, we are going to solve for the value of R. So write the formula. Okay, so the formula is A is equals to P E raised to R T, and A, okay, so let's derive the formula for R. So therefore we have A divided by, so divided by P, divided by P is equals to E R T. Okay, and then take the logarithm on both sides. Okay, so be sure you have your basic high school mathematics. So we have, take the logarithm. So we have, log A, big letter A, divided by P is equals to RT logarithm of E, and then divide both sides by P log E. Okay, so we have, so we have R is equals to log A over P divided by, okay, so divided by P log of E. Okay, so that's our formula. Then substitute the values. So R is equals to log of 786,000 divided by 247,000. And then divided by 317 log E or 2.718. So R is equals now to, okay, use your calculator, log 786,000 divided by 247,000 divided by 17 log E, that will be equal to 0.01284. So R is 0.01284, and then in percent, so R is now equal to 0.01284 times 100%. So we have 1.28. So 1.28%. Okay. So number one, okay, so let's review. Number one is, your answer is J, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. So your answer is J. And then for number three, 3 times 2 is 6. 6 times 2 is 12. 12 times 2 is 24. 24 times 2 is 48. 48 times 2 is 96. 96 times 2 is 192. This is your answer. Okay, the next, for number 6. So we have P, R, and T. So we are going to solve for A. So use the formula. Use the formula. So we have, okay, so this is our A, our R, our E, our R in percentage divided by 100. So 0.12 times 8 years. So we have 1,775,956. Okay, for number 8, you have A, P, and T. So solving for, we're going to solve for the value of R. So R, A divided by T. So, and then take the logarithm on both sides. Okay, so therefore we have log A over T is equals to R T log E, and then divide both sides by T log E, so that we can solve for the value of R. So the value of R is log A T over T log E, and then substitute those values, and we have 0.01284, and then times 100, so we have 1.28%. Okay, so I hope you understand the discussion through this video, and if you have some questions, you can ask me on our group chat messenger, okay, or just comment below. Okay, so thank you and God bless us all.